Sorry about that. I got interrupted, I started filming, and then... Aw, son of a bitch.
Let's get him! Man, this is fucking crazy.
But no, I started filming the next part, and then I got interrupted 1 minute in, and so I had to restart the mission. Get in the car.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
It's time to do the old magic trick.
Get away from going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Pop that fool.
Crap.
Get him on his ass so we can get what we came for. Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Bye-bye, asshole. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way.
Wow, the bike is just handling beautifully. Oh, that hurt. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's handling beautifully, but I'm doing, like, horrible turns to where I just run into a freaking pole. Am I?
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting cheap asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Oh, God. Yeah, why not?
What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
Alright then.
Shit. Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Now I just need a car. Wait, can you take the taxi like before?
Where your wheels at?
That's what I'm talking about. You doing it old school.
Man, sorry about that.
That's not exactly what I meant by taking a taxi.
All right, shit.
shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Oh, God. Okay, so how do I get in there? Oh, tow truck right here. Is she kidding me right now?
This is 29. Come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
Don't your grandma mama.
I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo game, sugar. Yo game, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you. Oh, hell, it's the cops.
Dang it. That was my fault, of course. Not a big fan of driving trucks. Of course they leave the dumb drivers. Of course they still have the dumb drivers from GTA 4 in here. God, I hate them.
Trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Okay.
Now,